Are you ready for the killer? Yeah. Are you ready for the killer?
Absolutely.
Wat was dat met dem dikke? Wat was dat met dem dikke leuk? Dat kan ik niet pikken. Dat kan ik niet pikken, de jeuk. Wat was dat met dem dikke? Wat was dat met dem dikke leuk? Dat kan ik niet pikken. Dat kan ik niet pikken, de jeuk. Is geen klappetje door, dat ken ik goed verstand. Dan rijd elke serieuze mengs al eens beoefde aan. Maar kom maar niet vertellen dat je heel de dag lang klapt. Wees hoe ver je schep geeft door dat we mee aan het ogen. En was het alleen was losse en een beetje tijdig en rust. Of het ook liggen vossen, schat, hoe ver ging dat gemust? Wat was dat met dem dikke? Wat was dat met dem dikke leuk?
So, as you can see, this part of the plant bed where we had red rapids that were growing really good was ravaged by Bobby and Wolfie. So
there's nothing left.
So they destroyed the fence that we put around. They made a hole because Belgian Malinois have a very high tolerance to pain. There was one time that Bobby just slipped his arm open and the flesh was coming out, and it was like nothing to him. They were playing, I think he got caught a very sharp object. It opened up his, and it was nothing to him.
I think it was there on the compost tan,
yeah, yeah.
The compost place.
Yeah. So they could, if they really want to, they could destroy anything that they want to. So we needed to discipline them. Actually, my hand is still a bit swollen from disciplining them.
Yeah.
Yeah. Could not see anymore
the knuckles.
The knuckles. Yeah, it hurts.
We would say in Flemish, the knuckles.
Yeah. Yeah, you need to do that kind of thing sometimes because you need to put them in their place. And
yeah, you have to discipline them.
They need to be disciplined. And actually, it's really hurtful for us as well, not just physically, but also emotionally, because Bobby and Wolfie are also family. But you need to do it.
So otherwise, they come in and in. Yeah. They will destroy everything.
Yeah. So we need to again replant these things because we were already looking forward to doing our weekend market at FTI. We still need to get a place there, but it's not really that hard because we know people there. And we were hoping that these would be the first batch
of lettuce.
Yeah, that we're going to. But aside from this, they also ravaged the romaine lettuce.
The romaine, let's take a look there.
Let's take a look.
Yeah. Oh, here. Oh.
Yeah.
That's even worse.
Yeah, Mama already started to clean it up, so.
Yeah, you see, it's really. Oh, poor plants. Look at that.
They were doing really good.
Yes, look at
really
that.
Well,
it's. Oh, hold on.
So,
good. At least they did not do anything on the on our
jerkins,
small jerkins, and the cauliflowers are still standing.
And now they are at their contrition corner because they're so scared of us. It's a good thing.
Well, they are thinking about their bad
the bad things that they've done, and
making resolutions to better their life.
Yeah, but that's how it is. It's not always smooth sailing.
Yeah.
That's life. So we don't give up, we just bounce back.
Yes. Oh, yes.
All right.
Yes. Okay. Now the beans are also still standing.
Yeah, they also.
And the arugula.
At least the jalapenos were a bit ravaged because they were all on the side. They were running.
There's still the celery there. Yeah. And then we have our at least this time they did not destroy our artichoke.
Because they were also ravaged.
Last time they ravaged them, but you see they picked up again.
Yeah.
You see they bounced back. Oh, they're kind of doing well now.
And actually we planted new things. These are not really good seedlings, but I just put them there.
Peas.
Yeah, over here are the nice ones.
Ah.
So sweet peas.
Yeah, but you still have to put trellis for
them.
Yeah,
we need to put something here too, so that they can
hold on. Yeah. You know, there's this little piece of trellis there. You can put it there.
Yeah.
The one that I cut out.
Yeah, tie it up here.
Yeah.
On top.
Okay.
Yeah.
Look at this lettuce.
Yeah.
They're still growing so nicely. Anyway.
That's life like that. So we're making here some sort of a structure to keep Bobby and Wolfie out.
But it's over.
So we're going to close this part so they won't be able to go at the back for their safety as well. Because we know what the people who came in here to steal the chickens from the other property are capable of. So might as well just keep them here in front. So we fenced this way out. It's like fortification against the walking dead. So we have here a very thick gauge screen. It's really tough. So let's hope it will contain Bobby and Wolfie so they won't destroy anymore the things at the back or the plants. So you're still at your contrition corner, Wolfie. So you know what will happen to you again if you do the same thing. And let's hope they're not going to enter our fortification. And look at Bobby, the special dog. Doesn't have a care in the world. Look at him. They have been so quiet the whole day because they know that they did something wrong. Oh. Oh. Should be ashamed of yourself. Oh, Vito. Wolfie. Wolfito. Wolfie. Vito. Wolfie. Vito. Vito, please. Vito. Wolfito. Tra. Vito, tra. Vito. Wolfie. Please. Vito. Please. Vito, please. Wolfie. Please. So you're still scared of me. Yeah. There you go.
Mm. Yeah. Da. Dito? O,
dito, tra? Dito, dito. Okay.
Da. Da. Yeah, please. Mm.
Don't do that again, huh?
Hmm? Hmm?
Hmm? Basta eh, you'll be good eh. Ako, wala akong kalamay. Wala akong damit siguro.
Hmm, tama na. That's enough.